meet the smartest missile in the Navy, Tomahawk. It can be launched from above, on, or from beneath the sea. The Tomahawk missile has now moved to the development stage. It began with the design of a warhead, a navigational system, and a jet engine that would work together in one cylinder, no more than 21 inches in diameter, so that it could be launched from a submarine torpedo tube. The use of folding wings and tail fins enables the missile to be encased in a capsule. At the Naval Undersea Center in California, the prototype cylinder underwent a series of tests. Tomahawk was positioned in a torpedo tube, submerged, and launched to verify the ejection sequence. At the same time, Tomahawk's navigational systems were being tested. In one system, the anti-ship missile is designed to automatically guide itself to targets up to 300 miles. The longer range, 2,000-mile land attack version, primarily designed to fly over large land masses, employs an internal radar and computer system that enables Tomahawk to follow the terrain at very low altitudes as it automatically guides itself to the target with pinpoint accuracy. Submarine launch tests continued to receive major attention, and eventually Tomahawk was moved to an operational submarine. The cylinder's size and shape allowed the missile to be handled like a torpedo. And like a torpedo, it is compatible with the submarine's weapon control systems.
Fire one.
After the missile is launched, a rocket fires, pushing the missile up through the surface. The jet engine starts and propels the missile toward its target. Tomahawk's compactness and ability to fly below radar beams at near supersonic speed makes detection and destruction of the missile difficult. Versatile and powerful, a balance of economy, performance, and flexibility. Tomahawk, a significant dimension to America's security today and in the future.